If you're an advocate and an ally, this message is for you. We're closer than we've ever been before to immigration reform. And let us tell you why. You've heard by now that the Senate Budget Committee released a budget proposal that includes a pathway to citizenship for DACA, TPS holders, as well as farm workers and essential workers. We need you to know that we are CASA, and we will fight. And we will win. And our members are in the fight of their lives. We are going to win because this time we're using a special process in the Senate called budget reconciliation. Now, getting to those votes will not be easy, but CASA and our movement have a plan to win. And it's gonna take all of us to do it.
So whether you've been in this fight from the beginning or whether you've been sitting on the sidelines all this time, now is the time we need you the most. We are in the cusp of victory and we need everybody's help to get there. This, here, now, this is our moment.